This here is the Sapici Spade Mahogany. It is a 5 to 6 ounce vegetable tanned hide. This is as nice as leather gets in terms of a brown vegetable tanned hide. You have a very consistent color on the top side. You can see some fat lines and grain creases, very minimal. There is no distressing pull up, extra waxes or oils. It's very soft and consistent on the top side. You have that semi-gloss finish as well. This leather has a firm temper, so you can hear the stiffness and rigidity. And on the flesh side, you've got a lighter brown color, and it's very cleanly finished with very minimal extra material. 100% usable all the way to the edges as well, so there's no wasted material on this hide whatsoever. So if you have any questions, reach out anytime. I hope this is helpful, and I will see you in the next review.